The right thyroid is minimally hypokagenic and presents small punctate hypokagenic areas. This pattern suggests an autoimmune thyroiditis. The lower ventral part of the left lobe was composed of a large hypokagenic nodule. The lesion presented extensive fibrotic changes and microcalcifications. The suspicion was increased by the irregular margins and irregularly increased combined type 2 and type 3 vascular pattern. Enlarged lymph nodes with irregular hilum were found above the left lobe.